Welcome to the great Exodus, God's plan of rescue. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael, I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic is the sixth seal. I assume that most of you, my true followers of the path and my daily sacrifices, my beloved Rosarians and my beloved brothers and sisters have read about the sixth seal in the book of Revelation. At the sixth seal, something great is happening. People try to hide in the caves because they're afraid. But what are they afraid about? They're afraid about the coming of the Lamb and the one who's sitting on the throne. So if somebody is afraid of something, he must see it. So these people who are trying to hide in the caves are going to see our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and our beloved Father, Abba Father, God Almighty, the one who sits on the throne. Now, how is that possible? When we all were taught and we all believed that Jesus will only come down on the Mount of Olives. Yes, there is another possibility. Something great is coming down, and that what is coming down is Mount Zion. The mountain not carved by human hands, the holy mountain, the holy city of David, not New Jerusalem, but Mount Zion. And on this Mount Zion, we will be raptured into paradise. This is the place where we will be raptured into. This is also the place where the throne of glory is on top. And this is the place where also our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is. And with this mountain he is coming down. And the people will see it and they are so much afraid and they will hide in the caves, but they cannot hide from the wrath of the Lamb. The sixth seal is also the time when we who are followers of the path, the path to Mount Zion, when we are standing at this base of that mountain as a multitude clothed in white, when we have reached our destiny, because we know when we are there and we are clothed in our white garment, then we will have access to the holy place, to the Father's place. And then we will be raptured into paradise and we will receive our spiritual mansion as promised in John 14:2. This is our path. And the sixth seal is our destiny, because this is the rapture of the remnant church. Many, many people will remain and will not go with the bride. Because if you read the sixth seal, then you will see that this multitude, clothed in white, is a multitude that nobody can number. That means a lot of people who believe in Christ must remain, because they were not ready at the escape of the bride. Our path leads to glory and to eternal life and to salvation. So walk with us that path to the sixth seal, to the holy mountain. We do not have to hide in the caves like the ones who are not repentant. We have repented, we have gathered in the great harvest for our Lord and Savior and for our Abba Father. We have followed his calling to come out of the world and out of Babylon. We have set us apart from the churches that are lukewarm and modern and false, and where the pastors are like wolves in sheep clothing. We have set us apart from careers and riches and luxuries, and we are walking that path. We have come out of our own Egypt, of our slavery to the beast system of working for money and following an economy and following a boss and whatever. And we have joined the economy of heaven. And the economy of heaven is about winning souls. And we have brought in as many people as possible to righteousness. So walk with us, with Triple Grace, with me, Michael, and with all the other followers of the path, that path to Mount Zion. Be part of the multitude clothed in white and get raptured into paradise to be with the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and our beloved Abba Father forever and ever. And on the way through our societies of the Rose, we will gather in the harvest and bring in as many people into faith as possible. We will fulfill not only Daniel 3, but all the other prophecies that the Lord has said and all the other commandments that he has given us to go into the nation and make disciples. We will do that. And you can do that too. You can establish a society of the Rose in your neighborhood. It's very simple. Just gather the people together. Have love meals together. If you do not exactly know what you should do, read the book of Acts and everything becomes clear. Share your resources, support one another, lift up the needy. Do the work for the Lord. Do what Jesus has done every day, preaching, healing, looking for the lost sheep, looking for the sick, looking for the needy. Exactly what we at Triple Grace also do. Now, you can walk with us. Sign up at our website, triple-grace.com. It's completely free. Get all the resources. Watch our YouTube channel. And remain and stay with us. Bring in subscribers. Spread the word. Let us come together on the restored altar of the Book of Acts in love, unity, and support. Listen to the messages that are outside there. We have over 300 videos outside there. Watch them. Get an understanding what we are trying to do. And then master your heart. Take heart and take all your faith and step outside of the world and outside of Babylon and join us and walk with us that path to the Holy Mountain. Our destiny is the sixth seal, and we do not want to end up at the fifth seal as a martyr, because that you will do if you remain in the world. Because if you do not take the mark in the world, you will die. We will come out of the world. We will walk as the Israelites through the desert to our promised land at the sixth seal. And we do not have to wait 40 years. But we will enter it because we have prepared our garment and cleaned them and made them white through the seal tribulation. We will do what the Lord has commanded us, to establish an altar and to gather the people together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. Be part of this movement, the movement that will bring you to the rapture of the church. Thank you that you have listened to this topic today. And I hope you all will join us. And I hope you will all become subscribers and members of our website Triple Grace. And if you have any question about it, send it to our ministry email triplegrace55@gmail.com. Thank you for all the people who helped us in our mission to Cambodia. And if you want to sow into the ministry, the links are in the description box below. So please help us to bring the message forth to all the people. Share the videos with your friends and families and gather the people together in love, unity and support. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.